Tension as soldiers shut down businesses of traders who identified with Nnamdi Kanu. There was tension in Olo area of Imo State when some soldiers reportedly ordered traders to close shops for 1 week. Our correspondents gathered that the anger of the security agents stemmed from the fact that the traders chose not to open their shops on Monday as a result of the arraignment of IPOP leader Nnamdi Kanu in Abuja. Kanu was not arraigned as the Department of State Services DSS failed to produce him in court. One of the traders who spoke to our correspondents on phone said that the traders were mainly dealers on timber and building materials along Olo Owerri Road. He said, "We went to the shops this morning and discovered that soldiers on patrol along the Olo Owerri Road near the building materials and timber market in Olo were not allowing us to open our shops. They said we should go home for 1 week. When we asked them why, they said it's for absenting from our shops yesterday, Monday, the killing of Omoma DPO and 6 men suspected to be members of IPOP is also generating tension in Owerri, the Imo State capital. They were killed when suspected IPOP members regrouped on Monday to launch attack on Omoma in Oro East local government area of the state before they were repelled. For most of Tuesday's, heavily armed policemen were seen patrolling major streets in the metropolis and its environs." What is the problem with these soldiers? You can see that what the people are talking about Nigerian and this administration is true. You can see that it's true. You can see that we are not truly ruled under democratic system of government. You can see that, and that is the truth. Who are the soldiers to decide for the citizens of this country? Who are the soldiers to decide for the citizens of this country? Are they the one feeding the people to decide when the people should open their business and when not to open their business? Are they the president? If truly we are not ruled under the military system of government, why would the soldiers have that audacity to be deciding for the citizens? It is only in the military system or during the military era that we see that soldiers will decide for the people. Soldiers will tell the people, don't do this, and they will not do it. When people are seen doing a particular thing, before you know, the soldiers will execute them. Only in the military system of government. I don't know why it's been brought into a democratic system. Why? For what reason? For what reason? If truly that this is a democratic system of government, then this is not supposed to come to play. These people are indirectly ruling us with military system. Who are them to decide for the business, for the traders? Who are they? Yeah? You can see. We can see why I said that we have really given this military men a very big opportunity to take over the Southeast. We have. We've really given it to them. The very day Uzodinma welcomed them to Imo State, that very day, they took over the state. They now come into Southeast without any formal notice. They now come into communities without any formal notice. Eh? They no longer have regard for the citizens. People assigned to them are now the ones that they are now attacking. They assign the citizen to you. You're not the one attacking the citizens. What kind of human being are you? Huh? For what? And why? My dear viewers, all these are things that we must not overlook. We need to speak up. We need to speak up and make them know that we know what they know. Enough is enough. They can't be stepping on our toes. They can't be stepping on our heads. They are stepping on our heads. They're stepping on our heads. Can you imagine? For what and why? For what and why? Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is not a criminal, so he should not be treated like one. The people are in support of Nnamdi Kanu because he is their representative. He is the one standing by them. He is the one speaking for them. So why wouldn't they? Why wouldn't they support him? Why wouldn't they stand by him? They will, of course. They will, definitely. So asking them to shut down their businesses is like controlling the economy of this country. So who are the soldiers to control the economy of this country? For if these people doesn't make sales on that very day, do you know how much they will lose? That they decide not to make sales the day of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu's trial is for their own personal reasons. So what is the business of the soldiers? What is the business? What's their own cup of tea? Oh, shit. We are really the deep mess, man. Let me hear from you, from the outside, my dear viewers in the house. Please, don't forget to leave your comments below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.